Jim Stubblefield. And on guitar, and if you heard an instrument that didn't sound like a guitar, it was probably his guitar synthesizer, J.P. Durant. Thank you. This is really a blessing for us to be here. Thank you for supporting the students. Thank you, Chineta and Reggie, Lisa, Victor, Joseph, everybody, the sound crew, Gil, whoever. Doing such a great job. We're going to have them join us after this song. This song is a prayer for exactly what the title of the song is for, and it's never been more relevant than now. We wish for all of you and for everyone around the world, very simple.